It's time for ETV!
Good morning, Eisenhower. We are broadcasting live from the ETV studio.
I'm your host, Madeline, along with
Quinn.
Today's Friday, October 9th, day B.
Stay tuned for today's ETV feature on advisory. Today in history, on October 9th, 1888, the Washington Monument officially opens to the general public.
Please rise for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
You may be seated.
And now for today's announcements with Lauren
and Olivia.
Good morning, I'm Lauren along with
Olivia.
What does today's weather look like?
Cloudy this morning, scattered thunderstorms developing this afternoon, high 77. Tonight, thunderstorms during the evening will give way to partly cloudy skies after midnight, low 48. Tomorrow, sun and a few passing clouds, high near 65. Now here's Lauren with today's announcements.
Thank you, Olivia. Attention all student council members attending the NJASC meeting on Tuesday, October 13th. All permission slips are due today. Please drop your slip off in the media center today or stop by and speak with Mr. Puto if you don't have it. All members attending the trip will meet briefly on Monday during TIE. The debate club will have its first full meeting Wednesday, October 14th, right after school in room 506. Even if you did not come to the interest meeting, you should still attend. See Mr. W for details. The Animal Welfare Club is a club which supports animal causes such as fundraising for rescue organizations, collecting items for shelters. Animal Welfare Club meets on Tuesday from 3 to 4 p.m. in Ms. Langenfeld's room 503. Our first meeting is this Tuesday, October 13th. Any 6th, 7th, or 8th graders are welcome to join us. See Ms. Langenfeld or Ms. Fabrizio for more information. Here's Olivia with the rest of the day's announcements.
Thank you, Lauren. There is information in the guidance department on the Bergen Academies, Bergen Tech, and the new Applied Technology High School. Please stop in and see your 8th grade counselor, Ms. McLean, if you have any questions or plan on applying to any of these Bergen Country schools. Come join Mr. Finale on Wednesday of next week from 3 to 4 for the first session of Eisenhower's Community Garden Club. This fall club will include preparing the community garden for winter, utilizing the new greenhouse to grow some cool season crops, and planning out the community garden for the spring season. Attention all 7th graders, are you ready for your first teen canteen? Tonight at 7:30 p.m. you can dance to your favorite tunes, check out the latest games, and take a chance to win some cool prizes. Spread the word, the 7th grade canteen tonight. You won't want to miss it. Doors open at 7:20 p.m. Is Eisenhower celebrating any birthdays today?
Eisenhower wishes a very happy birthday to Elizabeth in 8C, Simone in 8K, Vincent in 8B, and Isabella in 8C. What's for lunch today?
Today's lunch is Pizza Parlor Pizza. What's Monday's lunch?
Monday's lunch is cheese quesadilla. What's in the headlines?
The National Dialogue Quartet in Sunia was awarded the Nobel Peace Prize, aiding in the transition to democracy in the North African country.
And now for today's feature with
Liv
and Leanna.
Thanks, Lauren and Olivia. Leanna, who do you have for advisory?
I have Miss Salmon.
Here's a fantastic feature on advisory.
Advisory.
Hey Eisenhower, advisory is a group of 6th, 7th, and 8th graders that meet every other week and do different activities that involve different themes.
Advisory is a way for students to meet without any academic pressure.
Let's go see what Eisenhower thinks of advisory. From your point of view, what's the purpose of advisory?
Advisory is a great way to have the 6th, 7th, and 8th graders connect, right, in our school environment, and for them just to get to know each other better, and for me as a teacher to get to know the students better. Also showing character principles and teaching them about that, ways to reduce stress that they might be feeling, etc. It's a great program.
Who's your advisory teacher?
Ms. Philpott.
And what are you looking forward to this year in advisory?
You know, really just hanging out with all my advisors, you know, just chilling, talking, the usual.
Who's your advisory teacher?
My advisory teacher is Miss Newman.
Okay, and did you have something like this in elementary school?
In elementary school at Coolidge, we had family. It was the best.
Your advisory teacher?
Miss Piazza.
And what do you enjoy about advisory?
I really like just hanging out with my advisory, having a good time. My buddies from advisory.
So Jill, who's your advisory teacher?
My advisory teacher is Ms. Fornieri.
And what do you enjoy about advisory?
I like interacting with students from all different grades.
Hi Hudson, who's your advisory teacher?
Mrs. Russo.
What do you enjoy about advisory so far?
I enjoy advisory because we get to know each other. And some of the 8th grade and 7th grade students tell me about the school and about the teachers that I'll be visiting next year. It's pretty fun.
So Ellie, who's your advisory teacher?
Mrs. McCann.
And what do you like to do in advisory?
Well, we play lots of fun games to get to know each other. We throw around the ball with some questions that we need to answer about ourselves. And it's pretty fun.
As you can see, Eisenhower really likes advisory.
We're here with Student Council President Aisha and our Vice President Mike.
Thanks for having us.
We've heard that some Student Council events are coming up soon. What should EMS look for?
Starting next week, EMS Student Council will be raising breast cancer awareness.
From next Monday to Friday in the cafeteria, we will be selling pink pens, pencils, bookmarks, and bracelets, and other fun stuff during all 3 lunches. Just remember that everything is a dollar.
Where will the money being raised go to?
The money EMS Student Council fundraises will be going to the Avon Breast Cancer Walk. At the end of the week, we will have our annual pink out. This includes all pink clothing, except for pink eye black and pink face paint.
Why should all the students look forward to pink out?
We need everyone at EMS to wear pink next Friday, October 16th, for breast cancer awareness and to give our support to those who have dealt with breast cancer.
Thank you. Tomorrow's feature is on Teachers First. And now back to our host, Quinn
and Madeline.
Thank you, Leanna and Liv.
And now for the joke of the day.
What is a piece of toast worth to bed?
What?
Jammies.
Yippee!
Today's closing video is of Mr. Ski's homeroom. Thanks for watching, Eisenhower. Have a fried chicken Friday.